guys, I'm back. So I'm gonna do a quick video for you today. So what I'm gonna be using is the Aussie Moist 3-Minute Miracle Leave-In Treatment. It's like a deep treatment mask, and I'm gonna be putting that throughout my hair because my hair really needs it. And I'm gonna give it some love and treatment. Yeah, that's it. So what you're gonna do is just saturate your hair with it, like saturate it. I put a lot of product in my hair. Get it on every strand that you can get it. Get it on your roots, get it on your ends, just put it everywhere. I'm gonna speed up the video a little bit. So just slather it in every place you can think possible. And I have my hair in two sections just to make it a bit easier. And I'm gonna do it kind of in individual sections of those two sections just to get it everywhere. And I have a problem with the middle of my hair kind of not getting as much product as it needs. So what I do is I just put some extra like everywhere basically. And as I'm doing it, as you see, I'm detangling my hair. I don't really use combs or brushes in my hair, so I use my fingers to detangle it all the time. It just makes it a bit easier and stops the breakage process. So yeah, I'm just doing that. My curls are actually doing way better than they were doing. My ends need a good trim, but we'll get to that later in the video. But yeah, so just put it everywhere. As you see, I have a little dry patches that I always miss because my hair is quite thick actually, and it seems like the more it grows, the thicker it gets. And this also helps with the defining process because, as you see, it stretches your hair, so you can kind of get it to stretch and grow the way you want it to. Well, not necessarily grow the way you want it to grow, but it just gives it a better kind of form, because my hair was never in the shape before. So now I'm just making sure that the product is everywhere. I did the same thing for each of those sections, so you didn't miss anything when I sped it up. But this is about it, making sure it's everywhere around my hair, as well as clearing it out at the same time, making sure there are no tangles and every bit of my hair is happy. As you see, I do have quite a lot of hair, and because it's a leave-in mask, it doesn't matter how white it gets. And if you wanted to give it an extra 3-minute kind of boost, then you can put a shower cap over your hair, but I didn't bother. I just kind of left it. By the time I got to finishing everything, it was about 3 minutes, so I left it again for maybe about 5 minutes total. So yeah, this is just the process. So I'm just making it kind of lay flat again after I just put it up in its little puff. Yeah. And in the close up, you'll be able to see my ends. This is why I wanted them cut, because I have straight, striggly ends, and I don't like that. There's extra little pieces that fly off. Yeah, those ones right there. I don't like those. So they need to be cut, because that's not progress. I see that as a setback. So we're going to get rid of those after we wash it out. But that's just an example of bad ends, basically. And this side of my hair kind of, you know, it's never as bad. I always have one side that's worse than the other, but it's a few around there as well. So a good trim will help with that. And then after I finished this whole process, I didn't get a bunch of shedding. This is all the shedding that I got. So after I rinsed it out, it's not as defined as it was, but I put it in 4 sections. So just put it in its 4 sections. And I'll show you the products that I'm gonna use, and then after that I'll just kind of leave you to watch what I do. But I'm gonna chop it with some scissors, not a bunch of it. This is my leave-in conditioner, and then after the leave-in conditioner, the leave-in conditioner is for the lock method, so I need a leave-in conditioner, my oil and my cream. So this is the cream that I'm gonna be using. And then my oil mixture, that's the gel that I'm going to be using as well to help define my curls. But the oil mixture is tea tree, Jamaican black castor oil, and coconut oil, and maybe a hint of olive oil. So I have it in my 4 sections, but in those 4 sections, you basically just want to make those sections smaller just so it's easier to manipulate. It doesn't matter what order you put the gel in, but you put the leave-in first. Use your oil. I saturate my hair with oil because it's very thirsty and it sucks up oil very quick, so it doesn't really make a difference. And after I do that, I'll put in my cream, and then I'll either trim it like that or put the gel in. So each section I kind of did differently. I just did what my hair needed. In this section, I put the gel in first and then trimmed it. So as you see, I'm just you will see that I'm just trying to get rid of the straight ends. And as you're going through to do it, I kind of did a define check. So any sort of hairs that I see are frizzy or not curling as nice, then I went back and individually curled them. But the smaller you do the sections, the easier your hair will curl and the more it will take up the product. So I'm kind of just going to leave you to watch what I do. I would just leave it like that, but it's quite an easy process. It helps with define, and like I said, I don't really use anything to define my hair, and you will see towards the end that I have a lot of shrinkage, but shrinkage is a good thing. Shrinkage is a sign that your hair is healthy, so the more shrinkage you have, the healthier your hair is. I kind of trim my hair quite often because I notice when my ends start to get out of control, but you need to trim your hair about every 6 months, every 3 months. Kind of just depends, but you know, I know my hair well enough now to know when it's starting to get out of hand. The back of my hair defines quite nicely, but towards the front it kind of, it sucks basically. So I'm just gonna have you guys take a look at it because I've been talking for quite some time now. But yeah, so I hope you enjoy it and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you.
the time you looked away, already knew I couldn't fake it. I got this need for you, forming in my beating heart. I knew the meaning right away, we only yesterday were worlds apart. I can whisper in your ear.